18 seconds in the period. Behind the net, Carter got it out in front, but nobody home for Philadelphia. Andre Kuznetsov to it. He's creamed as Upshaw got him with some help from Knobel. There's a battle behind the play, but the Canadians are moving up with the puck. Here's Boullion moving in the shot. He scores! 1.2 seconds remaining in the period. The scrum behind the play continued, but the Canadians continued on with the puck, and they take a 2-1 lead.